So once we get done with our glutes, the next thing we're gonna do is move up the body to our low back, or called the lumbar spine. You're gonna sit right in front of the foam roll. Hands are gonna be support your body at your back. With the lumbar spine, you wanna stay off the midline, so kind of leaning to the left like Ashley's doing, getting what's called those deep low back muscles, or called multifidus. So you can go from one side to the other. Just be sure to stay off the midline of the low back.